The most frequent questions we get is, what is that blue tank that sits above my water heater? It's called the thermal expansion tank. The importance of it is because of this. When the water heater starts to heat up, it starts to expand volume. You cannot compress water, so that volume has to go somewhere. 30 years ago, you didn't need one because the city used to absorb that excess volume. Not anymore, and that's why you need an expansion tank. Literally one day from the next, if you don't have one, this could happen. It will activate your temperature and relief valve like this. Now, if you don't have a TMP line, be prepared because it will cause your water heater to leak, drippy faucet, toilets to run, and even a broken pipe. Did I expand your knowledge?